What's her name? Who? What?
Mikkel.
Greg. Greg. Greg and Michelle. I just want to tell Michelle that I love her so much, even though every single time I had a solo, she sang it. And every time she offered me water on stage, she forgot it. I still love you anyway, and I'm going to miss you so much.
Craig, I just wanted to say thank you for helping me grow closer to God, and Michelle for helping me get there through worship.
I just want to say I love Craig and Michelle so much. They have meant so much to me, and they become a big part of my life. And I truly hope that wherever they go, they find someone as cool as me. So, yeah.
Hey, Craig, it's Louisa. Hey, Miss Michelle. I just want to say that y'all both are like second parents outside of home to me. And I'm sad that you guys are leaving, but I hope that wherever y'all go, that y'all still find the people like us here at this church. And I hope you don't forget us. Bye.
Craig has made youth like a really great place to be. He has taught us so much and helped us in our walk with God, and I'm going to really miss him.
Hi, Craig and Michelle. We are very proud of you. Really, we miss you. We are very glad to be part of your life group. We had a wonderful time with you all. And I wish you, and I pray God that you are going to have a very wonderful life going forward. And also God will bless you and keep you in his wonderful faith and love. And he's going to bless every walk of your life. And really, we miss you. We love you so much. Thank you so much.
I don't know Craig and Michelle as well as I'd like to, but everything I do know about them is just that they're genuine people and they are always joyful. I'm not sure I've ever not seen them have a smile on their face or just cracking jokes and just enjoying life. And so I think their energy and their love for people will be greatly missed around here.
Hi, Craig and Michelle Swift. I've known you guys for, almost 5 years now, and you guys are pretty cool and all. And Craig, I'll always remember our trip to Thailand, and I was going to insert a bot joke here, but this is before a church crowd, and even though they have the bleep thing, I still didn't think it was appropriate. But I just want to thank you guys for all the memories. We love you. We miss you. Even though you'll be close by, who are we kidding? We're not going to see you anymore. So just get away from us.
Michelle and Craig, while it saddens me that you guys are leaving, I'm also excited to see what God has in store for you guys. When we first came to Music City, we were so drawn to the worship and just the anointing over Michelle singing just always impacted our hearts. And we're going to miss you guys, but are so glad that our paths crossed, and I pray so many blessings upon you and Pastor Craig and your girls, your beautiful girls, and may God richly bless you, and we love you guys.
Craig has weird hair.
Hey, Craig and Michelle, we really appreciate you and love you. Craig, we appreciate you leading the worship that you're participating in, and we truly appreciate all that you have done for the church. And Michelle, we appreciate you in leading worship. You've really drawn us, helped draw us close to God, and we sure appreciate that. And Craig, you're one funny dude, too.
Okay, it's my turn. Hi, Craig and Michelle. I'll echo some of what he said, but yes, Craig, we really appreciate what you've done for the youth and everything else at the church. And of course, Michelle, your worship experiences are just, have always just been out of this world. And we just have always loved, and of course, the presence of the Lord is always there. And so we're really just going to miss you guys, and we just hope for many wonderful things in the future.
Yes. I would have to say that one of our fondest memories with Craig and Michelle was a Gatlinburg trip that we took with them. And it was just a lot of fun. We had to back the van up the driveway every time because it was so steep. And Craig and Michelle were just real sweet. They got us these little gifts and just made a real great weekend. It was a lot of fun.
One of my fondest memories of the Swifts would probably have to be the summers with their girls and just being able to take them and hang out and play on the playground and take them to the pool and just watch them grow up and then coming back and just chilling with Craig and Michelle and hanging out with them.
Hi, Craig and Michelle. We're going to miss you guys so much. Just to think of any memory of you guys, I have so many because we've, you know, been doing this for a while with you guys, and a lot of the ones I can't mention them on the camera, but you know what they are, wink, wink. But I just remember Michelle always, you know, coming to me and talking to me about Kayla, you know, about marriage or just, you know, church stuff in general, and just being a very good help.
Craig and Michelle, guys, we love you so much. We're going to miss you. A memory of you guys, I have so many, and all of them involve sitting either on a couch, out in the backyard, just talking and doing life. And to me, that's wonderful. It wasn't a big event. It wasn't something that we just went and did together. It was just hanging out. You guys were always so real and so wonderful. We treasure your friendship, and you're going to be just really missing this church, and we love you guys.
Well, I just wanted to say that I love you guys, and Craig, I really love you.
Canta alleluia, canta alleluia, canta alleluia to the King.
That's for you, Craig and Michelle, our bilingual worship leaders. For those of you that don't remember, we used to have a Spanish service that combined with ours. And one of my great memories of Craig and Michelle are trying to learn Spanish songs to sing on Sunday morning, and none of us spoke Spanish. And so we'd all get up there trying to learn these songs, singing Canta Aleluya, and no one was getting it. It was the most awkward thing in the world. And my other favorite memory from that time was trying to get everyone to clap on beat. And I know these are so like minor, but they're one of the great things that I remember and think about the Swifts, and we'll always have that memory. So thank you guys, love you, and really appreciate you.
One morning, actually, it was a Wednesday night. I was at the church playing guitar. Savannah burst through the doors, stops me. Hey, just me and her in the auditorium. This is definitely her mother's daughter, by the way. Hey, we just got new clothes at Walmart. That was it, walks out. That was Michelle every morning coming into praise and worship rehearsal. Boom, through the doors, the queen is here. And I'm gonna miss you guys very, very much. You guys have been amazing to me and my wife. Love you guys, bye.
Faithful.
Crazy. Talented. Dedicated.
Inspiring.
Awesome.
Joyful.
Funny.
Inspirational. Loving.
Anointed.
Energy.
Plethora. You think about that.
Awesome.
Relational.
Blessed.
Holy.
Anointed.
Raw.
Awesome.
Inspiring.